is the black woman. Too intense for the black man. The viral video Black Marriage Negotiations reiterated media's obsession over black women's relationship status.
Black men can't handle a strong black woman. You're too sensitive.
The conversation across the board seemed to be about black women desperate to find black love, but complain how there are no good black men. I know I've reconsidered dating outside the race, especially after watching Tyler Perry's film For Colored Girls. Horrified by that kind of black love, I immediately ran and joined the online Jewish matchmaking site JDate. I met this man, who clearly was not afraid of a good time. And although the relationship ended after he did not want to bring me home to meet his mama, I realized that dating outside the race also has its issues. The key takeaway here is not only did me and Chabad have a damn good time at the West Indian Labor Day Parade.
Balancing when we on the road. Watch me balancing. Watch me balancing.
But that I took the first step towards love and not race. Should we be asking ourselves, is my search for black love or any specific kind of love keeping me from being in love or even getting laid? That's only something you can answer. I know one thing's for sure. It's complicated. I'm Funnel Cake Flowers, your Urban Chameleon News reporter.
Don't get tickled. Don't do it.
Mm-mm.